dito na kami sa hotel. It's already 1 a.m. Super late check-in. Oh, kasi late din ang flight ng 1.5 hours. So, ang bait-bait ni Mateo sa flight. Where's Daddy? Wait lang. Yay! Yay, Mateo! Stop your feet! Stop your feet! Stop your feet! Gising ka ba kahit madaling araw na?
Tata! 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 Tata!
Good morning. It's now 7 a.m.
Tata.
Mateo is calling someone that I don't know.
Tata.
So the plan today will be just going around our park and meeting some of our friends. So yun lang naman. And then later tonight we're going to have our flight to Brisbane.
Tata.
Didi, kakain tayo ng breakfast sa baba. Pababa tayo para mag-breakfast ng apples and bananas. I want to...
Pababa, para mag-didi.
Didi, para mag-breakfast.
Didi.
Kakain tayo ng banana. Here's the city view of our room. There is MBS. Later, we'll go there to meet our friends for lunch. Tapos ngayon, we're going down. We're going to exchange money. And then, probably we'll come back here to just relax. And enjoy the room because 12 hours lang yung stay namin. Dahil dumating kami 1 a.m. Then we'll just checking out this afternoon. Kakain na kami! Ayan, ito ang view. Ayan si Merlion, maliit.
Malaman.
Hindi kita si Merlion.
Ang ganda dito ka. Para tayong nasa ibang bansa.
Nasa ibang bansa naman talaga kayo, di ba? Brisbane. So TJ went to take our car from Park and Fly while waiting. My baby is breastfeeding and about to sleep. So we're waiting outside in the passenger pickup area. Two backpacks with me. Over here. Umalik na si PJ. Pero naiwan niya yung susi niya dito sa luggage namin. So balik na naman siya. Wawa naman. Si Mateo naman, tulog pa din. Which is good. Kasi mahirap pag dito siya nagkulit dahil kalsada to. So, okay lang. Just have to be patient. Tsaka malamig naman dito sa labas. Para hindi summer. Ang gulo na ng itsura ko. Mukha na akong rag-rag. O diba? Ang ganda ng hair. Pero okay lang yan. Yan talaga ang mami. Wala nang panahon. Do you miss your car seat? We are finally home. Para na naman kaming aalog-alog dito sa bahay kasi tatlo lang kami. And then, yun, si Mateo iyak na iyak sa biyahe kasi ayaw niya ng car seat. At nasanay kasi siya sa Pilipinas na wala siyang car seat. Oh, tapos clingy pa rin siya kahit lang sa bahay na kami. Up daw, wala naman kami second floor. Di ba, Mati? Nandito na kami sa bahay. We made it. Si Daddy knockout na. Sobrang antok na nandito kasi kami nakatulog kagabi. Actually, inaantok din ako. Pero hindi naman ako makakatulog dahil gising si Mati. Saan tayo? Sige. Up daw. Wala naman kami second floor. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you for watching. We're finally home. Bye.